Our God is a God of miracles. Henry Tempest and his family left England in 1860 to come to America. They pulled a handcart in the Daniel Robison Company. It was not long after Henry left Florence, Nebraska, that he became so ill that the captain requested Henry to return to Florence. However, Henry had not come all this way to stop now. More than anything, he wanted to go on. So he begged the captain to let him stay just one more day to see if he would get better. That night, Henry poured out his heart to the Almighty and explained how much he wanted to go on and would like the Lord's help somehow to help him get to Utah. Well, the following morning, Henry felt somewhat better, at least improved enough that he could help his two young sons pull the handcart. When they made camp that night, Henry rested while his family took care of the evening chores. Now, according to the account, that night a large greyhound dog came into camp. It ran from one group to another until it came to the little camp Henry and his boys had made. After it sniffed around, it lay down and seemed to be at home. The boys were delighted. They talked to the dog and petted it. However, in a handcart company, pets were not allowed. If the animal did not work, there was no food to spare for it. Henry had an idea. He rigged up a harness and put it on the dog. Strangely, the dog didn't seem to mind. In fact, he acted as though he had done this before. He pulled the handcart all the next day, and the next, and the next. Hundreds of miles across the plains, that faithful dog pulled the handcart. Oh, how they loved that big greyhound. Finally, and joyfully, they came into the Salt Lake Valley, their new home. A few days after they arrived, the big pioneer greyhound disappeared and was never seen again. Just a simple reminder of the goodness of God. I'm Glenn Rawson, and thank you.